The field is getting crowded as the list of Republicans lining up to try to unseat Democratic Senator Russ Feingold continues to grow.
I simply could not continue to sit on the sidelines.
On Monday, Ron Johnson officially entered the race. The 55-year-old owns Packer, a plastics manufacturing company in Oshkosh. Johnson hopes to capitalize on the fact he has no prior political experience.
I was sitting home watching Fox News, and Dick Morris came on and said, hey, you know, Feingold's vulnerable. You know, if you're a rich guy in Wisconsin, step up the plate. And I kind of looked at Jane and go, is he like talking to me?
Johnson has been active at Tea Party rallies across the state. He says his main goal is to repeal the recently passed health care reform legislation. And he's willing to spend millions of his own dollars to make it happen.
This isn't me buying a Senate race. This was not my lifelong ambition by any means. This is just a concerned citizen.
Johnson joins three other Republicans in the race: Dick Leinenkugel, Terrence Wall, and Dave Westlake. Westlake doesn't think voters will back big money campaigns.
The message is so clear from them that they're sick and tired of people thinking they can buy their way into office. You know, they want to be able to see someone that they've got something in common with. They want to be able to look at their candidate and see a little bit of themselves in that person.
Terrence Wall was not available for an interview. Leinenkugel's campaign posted a statement on Twitter saying in part, we welcome those challengers who join in our commitment to retiring Russ Feingold. Feingold's campaign also released a statement saying in part, Russ has a record of being an independent voice working hard to move our state forward, and now is the time for our opponents to move beyond the political soundbites and give voters what they deserve, real solutions.